calculations between Antarctica and the Barrier Reef worked out. They would average around 8 knots. These here in front of us now are definitely not traveling 8 knots. They're milling around in a general direction is going to be to the south, that is to our left and around that cape.
Wow.
The bridge here is worthy directing. I wouldn't be surprised if 4 days out, we want to get airborne.